Morris. And if you remember, it was about 3.5 weeks ago that we were here for the cutting and the fitting of Janet's slipcover for this very chair. And Joe's going to actually be here in a few minutes. So while we're waiting, I'm just going to sit here and relax. And I wanted to also mention that when we were here the last time, we showed you another chair and a sofa that Janet was having reupholstered by Calico Corners. And we were able to coordinate the timing with the workroom and the store, so those pieces are also being delivered this morning. So we're going to do a little bonus segment at the end so that you can see actually how the reupholstery work turned out as well.
Hi, Joe. How are you?
It's so nice to see you again.
I see you've got the slipcover here.
And you're ready.
You must love delivery days.
Oh, I do.
When all that hard work comes to life.
I do, yes. We're going to see the result.
Well, let's go ahead. Get started. So here we are. This is the chair that we had slipcovered. Joe's finished all the pieces. It's all ready to be fitted. And if you remember from the last time we were here, this chair is in perfect condition. The fabric's not even worn. It looks great. We're just giving it a new facelift today. So Joe's got the pieces. And let me ask you, Joe, do you ever feel nervous when it's time to deliver? Like it's not going to fit?
Never.
Never.
I'm 100%.
100% all the time. Well, yeah, did pin fit and cut it right on the piece. So I'm thinking he's feeling pretty confident that what we get today is going to be the right thing. All right, I'm going to let you get started, Jeff.
I'm going to start with the cushions.
You're going to start with the cushions?
Cushions first.
Terrific.